Cool. How nice of you.
Give me your back, please. Thank you.
Not only these guys' heads are different, they also have wings on their backs.
I don't know.
I can see that. Get down there. Ow. Oh, let's not die. That would be embarrassing. And there I go. There I go, jinxing myself. Nice try, you as well, asshole. Oh, hello. Why is it again? You, on the other hand, can get hit by this. Fuck. Okay, now I'm dead. Okay, that was weird. Okay, they always have wings, just that those ones are different. Ooh. I think I can upgrade my staff again. One thing though I do like to know, why the fuck are there imps here? I gotta say, I wasn't expecting Lindell to have an advanced sewage system. Be quicker with your swords next time. upside down. Right down, but where? I can't be back there. Oh, maybe here? Yeah, I feel like here actually. Oh yeah, this must be it. Hang on. Just for safety. Alright, that was probably a bit unnecessary. Here that might be. Scary. This prawn is really scary. No. Cover. Hopefully stay there, thank you. Am I not even gonna get a fucking refill for my crimson tears? There. Come on. I'm getting a bunch of somber stones. And smithing stone sevens, wow. Mog's shackle, oh. Briefly binds Mog once imprisoned to Earth. A fetish bathed the golden magic shackles were used to bind the accursed people called the Omen. And these were. These ones were made to keep a particular omen under strictest confinement. Though faint, the shackles still retain visit messages of power enough to trap the once bound Mog on Earth, if only for a short time. Okay, cool. How did it end up here, though? Now, question, if the omens are... Oh, this is interesting. Question, if the omens are reviled, why the fuck? Why the fuck is Mog a lord then? Okay then. Let's go this way. Interesting. Oh, okay. I'll back up just instantly then. Seems like they stick to their place, though. How cool. Oh, hello. Snake masquerading as a slug. Snail. Okay, that's interesting. Okay, there's the boss door. From me. I can't be bothered with you. That guy is bad news for sure. So I'm gonna have to deal with him this way. Miyazaki being Miyazaki and trying to surprise me in some way, obviously. Jesus Christ, that hits hard. Go. grab was scary. Fucking half my health in one go. Just you. Maybe I should start putting on this armor. I don't like that. This guy has higher points. And this, just so that it fits better. Oh. Oh fuck, I altered it. Dung eater or whatever. Dragon powers, bitch. Crucible scale talisman. Reduces damage from Kirkukus. Oh. A talisman fashioned from a scale that embodies the aspects of various creatures said to have grown a human body long ago. Okay. So it's part of that group, okay. Okay, I have to remember to go back and unalter my armor. Just the map box, so it feels useful. Dark Souls player. Thank you. That's a grave glove 9. I need an 8 to advance my wolves. Oh, hang on a minute. Okay, that did nothing. Hello? I am confused. Back up here. Okay, I am kind of stumped now. Where the fuck could this lever be? He says there's a treasure chest ahead, but I don't see it. Unless that's like some kind of joke the guy has intended. Oh, wait a minute. Grave Glove 8? Yeah, no, this is different. This is actually different. Okay. Okay, so it's meant to look the same to try. Clever, very clever. Tool. This here's already open. That is very clever. Very clever. There's a way for me to get rid of this curse. Like, I don't want it. Oh, hello.
This is unexpected.
Man, this is some weird Inception shit right here. That is a really weird and interesting way to make a dungeon. Very clever. I was not expecting that. Here. Oh. Fucking knew it, there'd be something here. Sit down for a bit. You know what? I have a feeling that other room takes us somewhere else. Man, what a mind bender of a dungeon this is. I like it. I really like it. Very big item as well.
Oh!
No, no. What's wrong with me? Why are you so immature, man? Have been changed yet again, and I don't like it. I really don't like that. I prefer my dragon eyes.
Bok, this is ready to make. Oh, please do.
There we go. Definitely using armor, mate. Could put on more, but I'm fine with this. Oh, hey. Exaltation. Happy hunting to you, boys. Blood loss in vicinity increases attack power. A talisman depicting the exaltation of the Lord of Blood. Render up your offerings of blood to your lord, drench my consort's chamber, slake his cocoons first, his awakening shall herald the dawn of our dynasty. Sad to say, boyo, but you failed.
Mm-hmm.